And now we are in the midst of a warm-up, and nothing is more refreshing than a nice cold beer, right? Well, maybe not anymore. A bunch of places around town are mixing two of everybody's favorite vices, booze and ice cream. So naturally, Jackie volunteered to hit town for a little taste test.
Frozen whiskey makes us frisky, so our first stop is Piccolo.
Everyone loves their booze. And ice cream, it's a good match.
Here, they're whipping up 20 flavors of homemade gelato, but we went straight for the liquor.
Well, I actually add the whiskey during the freezing process, so I don't cook it out at all. So it is straight whiskey in the gelato, so you're getting the full flavor of it.
No ID necessary for this sweet treat. She only adds enough Jim Beam for flavor. Even still, it's one of the shop's best sellers. And for some saucy sorbet, head 16 floors up. The Donald does tequila right at his new Sky High restaurant.
It's a frozen shot, essentially.
It pretty much is a lot of tequila in there.
This devilish dessert is a praline crustillon with caramelized banana, topped off with tequila sorbet.
Has anyone ever asked just for the tequila sorbet?
People have come back for third and fourth portions, yes.
Chef Brunacci brought his recipe all the way from New Orleans. It's inspired by the city and his love of margaritas.
So we just need some salt and a lime and this.
Some salt and a lime. You know, I tried it with a little salt on top. Brings back some memories.
And finally, we take some Irish goodness from the glass to the cone at Murphy & Sons.
Well, it's, of course, a takeoff on the classic Fleckatan drink. So the Guinness ice cream is a little bit of the malty coffee chocolate flavors that you find in stouts.
Yep, you heard right. The Luck of the Irish brings you Guinness ice cream with brownie bits, walnuts, Smithwick's caramel sauce, whipped cream, and a cherry on top.
It's nice and sweet and creamy and perfect for summertime.
Nice and refreshing, but not a substitute for a frothy mug.
I make it with a Guinness reduction, so all the alcohol is boiled away. It's definitely kid-friendly.
Nothing like a little booze and brain freeze. For Metromix, I'm Jackie Tranchida.
All right, thanks, Jackie. As always, you can find out more about all the spots you saw there and sugar at Metromix.com, or you could just hit up our website. You should, CLTV.com/Metromix.